You know some people, they just won't understand, or just won't understand.
The BC Compassion Club is Canada's original and largest medical cannabis dispensary. It is a non-profit model for providing natural, holistic health care. Located in Vancouver, BC, and operating since 1997, the BCCS has served over 6,500 members with serious or terminal illnesses for which cannabis has been deemed useful. Members of the BC Compassion Club Society are able to access a wide variety of medical cannabis and cannabis products, as well as natural health care practitioners. On a daily basis, we offer a range of high-quality and mostly organic cannabis strains and hash, in addition to non-smoking options such as cannabis-infused butter, olive oil, tinctures, and baked goods.
So hold nice and close once you get to your soul, so that when it is cold, you won't feel so alone, 'cause the roads that you take may just crack and break with the changes you will confirm. With each gift that you share.
So as Canada's oldest and largest dispensary, we've become quite well known for our medical marijuana work. Lesser known is the other half of our work here in our wellness center, which we've been operating since 1999. For over a decade now, we've been subsidizing access to affordable natural health care for our members, which we offer on a sliding scale for as little as $5 per treatment. Currently, we offer acupuncture, clinical counseling, nutritional counseling, Reiki, cranial sacral therapy, clinical herbal medicine, homeopathy, holistic massage, and yoga. Last year, in 2009, we subsidized over 88% of the actual cost of providing over 3,400 treatments in our wellness center.
Our clients will come in and we do an hour and a half to 2 hour intake with them. So we go through their whole medical history, not just what they're coming in with. They may be coming in with cancer, they may be coming in with hepatitis C or MS or HIV. The recommendations will include perhaps teas, tinctures, flower remedies. It's really important for people to be empowered in their own healing. That's part of the road to get well, is to be able to take some control.
You know, some people, they just won't understand, or just won't understand these things.
Our wellness center is an equal part of our mission to provide natural therapies to those in need. We see the sale of medicinal cannabis as a model for subsidizing natural health care, and cannabis itself as a complementary part of a holistic healing approach.
The secret land, it has seen many hands, it has wealth and gold, and it is fragile and old, and now the greedy souls just don't care to know of the changes it will confirm. So speak out loud of the things you are proud of, and if you love this cause.